What kind of client was he?
He's a wonderful client. He's one of the easiest clients to deal with that I've ever experienced. He's very kind, he's very gentle, he's very cooperative. He's a very, very honorable, decent person, and I thoroughly enjoyed representing him, and I consider him a friend.
Was there any thought of him taking the stand?
Yes, there was. When I gave my opening statement, I intended to put him on the stand, and he intended to testify. As the case developed, it became very clear to me that he didn't have to. We had cross-examined very effectively. We had shown the jury a videotape of a 2-hour and 45-minute interview with Michael Jackson where he explained his life and his philosophy of music and living and his experiences growing up. And when we put all that together, we decided there was nothing really to be achieved by it.